Hello, everybody. Okay, so today we're going to be finishing up our Tai Chi for balance. Going through the whole thing, and I'm going to try to give cues as I go. I'm going to do it facing you and then turned around. I know sometimes these videos have them a little flip-flopped, so I'll try to give as much verbal cues as I can. Okay, so we begin. We jing our mind, we song our joints, and commencement. Up, coming down, making that U. Left foot comes forward, arms forward, follow step. Arms in, take that breath. Commencement. Single whip to the right, right foot out, gaze left. Waving hands, right foot taps. One, two, three. Right, left foot taps, one, two, three, back to center, commencement, breathe in, brush knee, right foot turns in, balance had shifted, step left, brush knee, stop, follow step. Play the loop. Right foot steps back. Right hand comes back. Left foot taps in. Carry and punch. Left hand flops down. Hip one, two, three. Left arm's the shelf. Right arm punches. Follow step. Lock and close. You've got safe move. Whoa. Left foot comes in. Left foot steps. Push the mountain. Turn in. Commencement. Open and fall off the screen. Okay, you'll get the other side. Breath in and out. So we're heading the other way. Weight shifts. Brush knee on the right. Right foot out. Right arm sweeps. Left hand stop. Left foot. Follow step. Play the loop. Right arm forward. Right foot taps in. Right hand flops down. Parry and punch. One, two. Right arm's the chef. Left arm punch. Follow step. Safe. Block and close. Step forward. Push the mountain. Both hands come in. Commencement. And we close. So that is forward facing.